this is Chef Jess, and today in the kitchen we are making meatloaf. It is going in as I speak, and it will cook for about an hour on 350. So now I'm testing the temperature of my meat, which for safety should be 160. I'm using a talking cooking thermometer made by ThermoWorks.
164.7 degrees Fahrenheit.
Ooh yeah, perfect, 164. All right.